Bungai Buja.
Banyak bungai kan?
Ah, principal pun sanggup buat awak nak tumpel tumpel mewa. Well, awak nak belah tumpel mewa.
This is a Salabani village, which is a neighboring Salabani Secondary School. You can see the waters from Lake Baringo. It has extended all through, taking over the homesteads. This is some of the homesteads that has been submerged by the waters lake. We are told already 50 households has been taken by the lake. That's Lake Baringo waters. So we are really having problems. This is what people are using at the moment to assist in carrying their luggages, their properties from these houses. Yeah? And that is why we are requesting, calling upon the government, the national government, to chip in and assist the county government to come in, and any other donor, any other partner that is willing and doing humanitarian services to come and assist us here in Baringo. We are really having a problem in Baringo, Lake Baringo, in Lake Bokoria and Lake 94. Over 600 homesteads has been affected by these floods and the extension of these lakes. So we are calling upon the government of Kenya to come in, send their team of experts to come and evaluate what is going on all over, and then that report, government to see how they can assist our people. We are really in a problem. We are really in a fix. And this is a serious problem. On top of coronavirus, this is the problem that we have of floods, of evictions, natural evictions. We are exposed to issues, to diseases like malaria, you see, out of these floods again. So many things happening in Baringo South. We need support, we need help. And that's why we are calling upon each and every willing person and the government to come in for our rescue. Thank you.
Ik heb een beetje een